Let's talk about the 5 herbal remedies for the coronavirus. Now, this data is based on the research that was done on a previous coronavirus. There is some interesting data on this current virus, COVID-19, which I'm going to include down below. You can check it out. But I think it's really important to know about this simply because these herbs really are targeted to your lungs. And the coronaviruses tend to attack the lung out of all the tissues. Now, a lot of this research was done in China using traditional Chinese herbs. And it was taken from one of the oldest textbooks in China called the Treatise on Cold Damaged Disease, written in 220 AD. So I'm just going to mention 5 of the herbs. Some of the herbs you can't get in the US, like Mayhong, and there's a couple others. So number one, there's a chemical called glycyrrhizin from black licorice, which appears to be a very powerful inhibitor for SARS and related coronaviruses. And the study that I got this data from, which I put a link down below, was actually in a very highly credible paper in Lancet, and it revealed very positive outcomes on the respiratory system, generating healthy mucus. And there's also some interesting data on how it can inhibit the hepatitis C virus and even HIV. But this phytonutrient in black licorice can increase the T cells, it has antiviral properties, and it has the ability to decrease the penetration of that virus inside the cell in vitro, which means tests that were done outside the body. The next promising herb is the Mayberry leaf, and then we get Skullcap. Baicalin, which is one of the main chemicals in Skullcap, has shown to have anti-SARS COVID-2 benefits, and I'll put that link down below. And it does it by inhibiting the receptor that virus uses to enter the cell. And just as a disclaimer, I'm not telling you any of these herbs are going to cure any viruses at all. This is primarily just for educational purposes so you can do your own research. Now, if you haven't seen my video on how to boost the immune system, I put it right here. Check it out.